Come on, buddies. You okay? Come on, guys. You coming?
A police officer in Fort Wayne came to the rescue of two Labrador retrievers stuck in an icy pond. Officer Trent Hollinger, his body camera video captured this Sunday's rescue. Someone called 911 after hearing them barking and spotted the two in the water. He plucked them out, got them into a squad. Labs are in the care of the Fort Wayne Animal Care and Control right now.